My name is Aurti Seljastottir and I'm a machine learning scientist here in the Dynamic Advertising Group. I'm Icelandic and my husband is Irish, so Edinburgh seemed like finding a place for us in the middle. The thing I enjoy about living in Edinburgh is the environment, the nature, the easy access to great outdoor areas. I did my bachelor's in maths and physics in Iceland, and then I did a master's in physics in the US and an astrophysics degree, a PhD in Denmark. What I like about working at Amazon is the willingness to experiment and to try things out. You don't decide beforehand whether something is a good idea or not, but you test it out and you try to verify the claims with data. And this ties back with how we used to do things in academia and in science in general. On my lunch breaks, I usually try to go out for a walk. There's a lot of beautiful areas nearby the office where you can go for a walk. My favorite is probably Calton Hill. I sometimes go to a cafe to do part of my work, mostly if I have some research papers that I want to be reading for our reading club. Within Amazon, I've been given the opportunity to learn about the more mathematical aspects of software development, which is machine learning these days. So after 6 months on the role as a development engineer, I became a machine learning scientist. The Amazon leadership principle I relate to the most is learn and be curious. That's partially related to my background in academia, where we're always trying to study things and learn about things that nobody else knows about. And also in my personal life, where I always try to keep learning and try to challenge myself to do things I don't know the answers to, or where I need to learn more things or improve myself.